This is a tutorial on how to add fade in and fade out effects to a video clip in Windows Live Movie Maker. Windows Live Movie Maker is a free download from Microsoft, and you can get it by going to get.live.com. Very often you may have a video that has a start and end that may feel very abrupt. You can make it look smoother by adding a fade-in effect for the beginning and a fade-out effect for the end. It gives your video a somewhat more professional look and feel. In order to apply multiple effects to the same clip, first select the Visual Effects tab in the ribbon menu. Next, click on the More button in the list of visual effects and select Multiple Effects from the drop-down menu. In the left column, under Available Effects, scroll down until you find the Fade In and Fade Out effects. Next, select the Fade In effect you like and click on the Add button. Next, select the Fade Out effect you would like and click the Add button. The order that these effects appear in does not matter, but it might for other effects, and you can move them up or down by using the Move Up or Down buttons. Click on the Apply button to apply the effects. You can preview the effects by clicking on the Play button. That's it. You're ready to save or publish your video. Here is a tip if you're interviewing someone or recording yourself speaking to the camera. Start and stop with a few extra seconds of stationary position, that is, without moving or saying anything. It will allow you to add nice fade in and fade out effects to your video without the cutting off the video while you or the interviewee is still speaking.